My name is Olorindamlola Okemeta, people also call me Lola. I'm a student studying biomedical informatics here at City Tech. I'm one of those students that love to study biology. When you're looking at my major, look at it as 70% biology, 30% coding. That's my way of explaining it. But there's a lot that goes into it. There's a lot of chemistry, like molecular modeling that goes into it. You have to take math, English, interdisciplinary courses as well. I'm actually one of the luckiest students to like have really good professors. A professor, oh, I have a question that is like career-wise, not really relating to like this class, but can you enlighten me on this? You know, and they create that time. So you have that student to professor relationship. For my major, it is a requirement to like get internship in like your junior year or senior year. So, you know, I came across lots and lots of them, and one stood out, which is called the International Medical Aid Program in Mombasa, Kenya. I got accepted. So I was in Kenya, you know, shadowing doctors. I want to be them one day. And I was able to like see what they're doing, like see interesting surgeries. Whatever your goal is in life, whether you want to become a doctor or a surgeon, or you want to work in the research field, you can still take this major. You still have lots of opportunities of like career jobs to like choose from. It's really been a great journey so far, and trust me, it started from City Tech. Olorindamlola Okemeta, I am City Tech.